In January 2003, Atal Bihari Vajpayee is Prime Minister of India. And the Indian government, under immense pressure to answer questions about why the Bofors investigation was heading nowhere, sent a letter rogatory to the Swedish government. There was a specific question in that letter rogatory. It was about a large amount of money that Bofors had pumped into a fund in Karlskoga in Sweden, an amount of some 50 million Swedish kronors. That was a massive investment, and the question being asked was specific and accurate. Indian investigators who were given the Bofors papers in 1997 knew that Bofors paid two sets of bribes, in India via Quattrocchi and in Sweden through this Karlskoga fund. Sten Lindström leads the investigation again. This time he focuses on Martin Ardbo, the ex-managing director of Bofors, the man who personally handled the payoffs and the bribes and the kickbacks.
Thank you, Mr. Lindström, talking to the Republic with this exclusive story. And it concerns a conversation that Mr. Rajiv Gandhi and Mr. Olof Palme had. And it gives the impression that to create a fund into which Bofors would pay some money. Can you tell us a bit more about this?
Well, to start from the beginning, it was in January 2003. We had a letter of rogatory from Indian authorities to answer some questions about Bofors funds into the Bergslagsfonden. It's a region in Sweden where Karlskoga and the Bofors factory was situated. And to that end, I traveled to Örebro, where the board of this foundation is situated, and got some information that I made a statement of and sent through the prosecutor in Stockholm, Sweden, for further transfer to the authorities in India. And in connection with that, I was trying to get in contact with Martin Ardbo to ask him about the Bergslagsfonden as well. And I got an answer from his lawyers that Mr. Ardbo was very sick. He was undergoing treatment against cancer, and he couldn't come to an interview with me. So he was out of the question. He had a doctor's.
So just for the sake of our viewers, I'm sorry to interject, but for people who do not know the history, and I will come to it in a bit, Martin Ardbo was then the point person for the entire Bofors India contract. I mean, it was he who knew who were the middlemen, who was paid. So in some ways, he was the know-all and do-all person for Bofors for this contract, right?
Yes, yes. He was, yes.